Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super Ones just signed in, and welcome to the April edition of the Flash Sale, sponsored by Games Yet to Platinum. Before we start, I want to give a special shout out to LoloRaider559 for donating me money during the stream. So, thank you so much, I appreciate it. So, we're going to use that money for this Flash Sale video. So, let's get started. Alright. Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2. You know, I need to play the first one. It's just like, I got to go through that first before buying it. Like, I really want to buy this right, buy that game right now, but I don't know. Don't know. Until Dawn, that's worth it. I have the disc. Got the disc. That's worth though. I don't know about Too Dark. Yeah, Bioshock's worth, yeah. That's worth. I already got them. Got the Merciful Suspect. Yeah, that looks good. That looks good right there. But I already got the disc. Let me see. Plague Rogue. I don't know about that. I'll check that out. Prey. I really want to get it, but I don't know for $20. I don't know for $20. It depends how long I can play the game. Like, at this point, I kind of want to just buy, like, really, really cheap games so I don't have to spend a lot of time on it. Because there's no way. Like, it's like, I don't know, man. Every time I spend a $60 game, I don't even touch it at all. So there's no point. So it has to be at least $10 lower. Like, Prey, that's definitely worth it. I don't know about that. Let me see. Fuck, I don't even know I have that. I would get that, but that's too much. I already have the first one. You would get the second one. They have it on sale. I don't know what that is. What the fuck? Alright. I mean, I'll check that out. Yeah, definitely getting this. Yep. Yep. Yup. Yup. Don't care. Add it. Add it. Just add it. That's already my choice right there. Alright. Man. You know, I always see this fucking game on sale. Make it $1 and I'll buy it. God damn it. But Darkest Dungeon. Man. That's definitely worth. But I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if that's DLC. I don't know what that is, but okay. No, that's gotta be cheaper. Okay. That's probably easy plat. Gotta be cheaper. What the fuck is this? Man, I'm not even gonna bother with the Limbo. I don't even know if I really want to play this. Every time I see gameplay of it, it's like, it's not really, it's just jump scare and that's basically it. It's like, Nah, it's not Outlast. Like, Outlast, that's something I want to play so bad. But Layers of Fear, I don't know. My Night Job, what the hell? I don't know what that is. Oxenfree, Overlord. The fuck is this? Okay. I don't know what that is. Gotta be cheaper than that. Gotta be cheaper than that. What the fuck is it? I'll check that out, I guess. Ooh, that's not bad. I'll check that out. Maybe Among the Sleep, maybe. Come on! Can you make that cheaper? Shit! God damn it! I always see this game on sale, never make it cheap enough. If that's DLC, I'll get it. If I really decide to get Darkest Dungeon, I'll get it. If there's any DLC with it too, I'll get it. Oh my god, it's fucking fish game. Fuck that. God damn it. Don't know what that is. I'll check it out. No, I have that already. Something about this game that makes me want to get it, but at the same time, no. Got Outlast bullshit already. Okay. Sherlock Holmes. I gotta play the other ones to see how I feel. I will get this, but it has to be cheaper. See, that's the one I don't have. Man, that's actually not bad, but it's too expensive. I don't want to get it for that price. It has to be cheaper. Got Evil Within, Last of Us. If I have the DLC for it, I'll probably get it. I don't know, Lord Hark. Damn. That has to be cheaper. I'll check that out. Okay. That's basically it. So, go back up a little bit. I mean, Bound 5 Lane is good, yeah. Okay. Well, that's it. And on to the PS3 store. Alright, so let's see what we got. Got Deadline Riptide. Worf. I do need to put the first one on my weekly checklist, so I'll check on that. That's Worf. I got it already. Got that already is Worf. No, it gotta be cheaper than that. I'm pretty sure it is cheaper on GameStop. BioShock. Damn, if they had the DLC, yes, but I don't know about that price. It's better. Well, let me check. Let me see. Add-ons. Wait, yeah, because there's no like Game of the Year edition of this shit. God damn it. Yeah. Not really. Okay. BioShock 2, yeah, same thing with the. Wait, isn't there like a complete edition of this? What the hell? Yeah. The fuck? Oh, that's $40. Oh, damn. I already bought. Oh, no, I don't have this. Oh, no, I've been. No, I have the fucking disc. What the fuck am I talking about? Alright, whatever. It doesn't matter. It's better to get it on GameStop. The BioShock, yeah, it's better to get the fucking Rapture Edition or whatever it's called on GameStop than getting on here. Infinite. I don't think they even have a Game of the Year edition. I think they do. I don't remember. Whatever. Worf. I guess. Yes. Got it already. Disc already. Disc already. Disc. Got it. I don't know how much it is. I got it, so fuck it. I already got DLC. I already got it. Both. Both. No, I already got it. Got it. That's definitely Worf. Worf. I don't know about Final Exam. Yeah. I didn't see how I feel when I play on PC, because I have a PC. I don't know how much it is, but I guess, yeah. Okay, that is definitely Worf, but I already had the disc, so. Yes, that's Worf. I don't know about that. No, it's too expensive. This is definitely Worf, but I already got it. Definitely Worf. Nah, I don't know about Vita for that. No. Oh, yeah, definitely Worf. No trophies for that, so it's your choice if you want to get it. Don't care about that. I don't know about that, but it's your choice. No, GameStop's work. Oh, that is GameStop. Yeah, that's definitely Worf. I don't know how much it is, but buy it. If I purchase it, get it. Pretty sure I have that on disc. That's definitely Worf. I want to take a look at that. I want to, yeah, take a look at that. No. 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 Why is that so expensive? Like, goddamn. Jesus Christ. No. If the PS4 is cheaper, I get it. I'll check that out. I'll check that out. I'll check that out. And yeah, okay. There's really nothing for me to actually purchase. 'Cause, damn, both House of the Dead is definitely worth, though. House of the Dead is definitely worth getting. The Dead Space are worth getting. Deadly Premonition. I don't know about Dead Island. BioShock, yes, but it's better to get on GameStop. Maybe, except Infinite. I don't know about Infinite. I'm pretty sure Infinite was a free plus game, too. Alien V Trilogy, yes. That's it. All right. Including the PlayStation Plus games, I have added 6 games to the second survey for a total of $23.59. Stay tuned for the next flash sale as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Gary.